Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a dope flipagram part 1. The apps you're going to need to make this dope flipagram is Megaphoto, Photogrid, Flipagram and Font Candy. So first we're going to go on to Font Candy. By the way, before you do this you have to make sure you have a emoji background. You can get it from Instagram or off the internet. So I'm going to go undo this one. I think it looks nice. Yeah, save. Okay, you're gonna double tap it, put in the name. So I'm gonna do the same one, which is my name, which is Malvis, but I'm gonna do Mal. Font speed bars or whatever it's called. Make sure it's kind of like the same size. Or except that. Oh, I keep on pressing it. I swear that looks wonky, but you know. Okay, let's do one. So, all we're gonna do is we're going to save this. Save. We'll save that. Photo grid. Okay, on to photo grid. Press photo grid. I'm gonna take either black or white, but I'm gonna take the white first. I'm gonna take the white.